Louis Malle is one of my favorite directors of all time, and this collection has three great films: Murmur of the Heart, La Comme Lucien, and Au Revoir les Enfants. La Comme Lucien takes place during World War II. France has been invaded by Germany, by the Nazis, and this French teenager, he is helping the Nazis in this film. It's just a great, incredible film. And if you have a chance, check out La Comme Lucien. Controversial, but really good. And Au Revoir les Enfants is about kids that go to a Catholic school during World War II. And there's a new kid in school, and it turns out that he's Jewish. It's based on Louis Malle's life when he was a teenager. But just check out Au Revoir les Enfants. Just great, great film. Murmur of the Heart is about a teenager living in France and just having fun. He's just a rich kid. It has one of the most shocking scenes I have ever seen in filmmaking, but it's just so good. A great jazz score. It's just great. Probably my second favorite Louis Malle film. My favorite by Louis Malle has to be My Dinner with Andre. My first Louis Malle film I ever saw was Murmur of the Heart, and it was just like, what? I can't believe this, you know. But I have to say, it's a great film, Murmur of the Heart. Check out all the films by Louis Malle: Atlantic City, Murmur of the Heart, La Comme Lucien, Au Revoir les Enfants. Crackers is great too. Crackers, that's a comedy with Sean Penn and Donald Sutherland. Just a great film. Alamo Bay is a great film. Another film I highly recommend, Alamo Bay. It's with Ed Harris. It's a true story about a Vietnam veteran living in Alamo Bay in Texas, and some Vietnamese immigrants start fishing where he fishes, and a battle takes place. But check that one too, and definitely check out Murmur of the Heart, Lucien Le Comte, and Au Revoir les Enfants. Louis Malle, definitely one of the greatest directors of all time.
Hello, if you like cartoons, video games, films, books, I demand you subscribe to my channel now and watch my latest video or else. Just kidding. See, I'm full of jokes, you know. Please subscribe to my channel. Pretty please. Will you please subscribe to my channel? I'm not gonna beg. Okay, I'm gonna beg.
Please subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. Please.